Snow squall warning issued for Salt Lake City. A snow squall moved through Salt Lake City this evening, prompting sites to close early. A snow squall warning is in effect until about 5:45 p.m. for Salt Lake City. Squalls are weather events that feature a sudden increase in wind speed by at least 18 miles per hour, and this one will include snowfall, making for possible whiteout conditions. An emergency alert issued to area residents also warned of heavy snow and a sudden drop to near zero visibility on icy roadways. The snow squall warning includes Interstate 15 and Interstate 215 near Layton and Ogden, as well as I-15, I-215, Interstate 80 and U.S. Route 89 near Salt Lake City and West Valley City.